planting trees. We're going to do all the fields I've done, some of them. Let's have a look at the map here. I don't want to go into the escape, because if it saves the game, it takes ages. So far, 13 is trees, 12 and 1 are trees, 10, 9 and 7 I've just planted, and 6. We're in the process of planting 8 and 5, and then we're going to do 11. And I'm doing it on course play. So we just sit back and watch. Could take the wall. Oh, we've got two more pallets there. These were buried in the ground. We needed the truck to pick them up. Right, yeah, go on. We'll take the, we'll pick up the wool. Trees. It's going to be great. Means that we're going to have to drive on the roads. Yeah, we're keeping these two fields here for something. I don't know what. I was thinking about maybe just doing a rotation. And just start with wheat and barley and just do a field of each crop. Oh, that's producing stuff, that's good. We'll sell the rest of this wool. Oh, it's full up. around 146,000. All house, 442 million. It doesn't help that much. Mind you, it'll pay for the saplings. So what do we need? We need a cultivator or a plow. A seeder. Manure or slurry spreader, or digestate spreader, digestate probably. A combine and a we've got trailers. I think we'll sell the rest of that wool. Sell them another load anyway. In the road there. We'll get our T-Rex out and we'll go and tidy up a little bit around the place. We'll have a look around, we'll have a drive, see if there's any trees in the way. These factories need sorting out. I keep putting it off. I've been doing milk and manure and the BGA. That's 350 grand we've made. It's just off one. That's incredible. Right, that says jumped off. Not the slurry. While we're down there, we'll do some of these factories. We need a slightly bigger flatbed. Might have a look at that, see what's on the go. Wonder what that was. 60-70 grand. I'm sure I need something from the dairy to go to the cookie factory, but I don't know what it is, so I'm just going to sell everything. 90 grand. We're probably looking at like £500,000 from this stuff. That's pretty good. So that's 200 grand. Well, it's smashed. Right, I think we'll call it quits, eh?